And I want to dedicate this extra piece to my friend Mark Suave. Only he will understand why.